Waking up is a bitch. Being as I am, my fucking perception, it's always from here out, from here out, from here out. What they're doing, what they're doing, what they're doing, what they're doing. Fucking never, never do I fucking look back, man. I used to have a list of what I wouldn't do. Yeah, I'm gonna be one of those fucked up hippies. All fucked up, you know. And little by little, that list started getting longer. You know, I'd had some incidences when I was fucking younger, but then more and more, you know, it's like, you know, fucking drinking beer is all right and smoking weed's okay. That's fuck okay. And then mushrooms, eating mushrooms and fucking smoking hash, taking pills, fucking doing coke. More and more and more and more. People would say, hey, you're a fucking alcoholic, you're a fucking addict. I said, fuck no, fucking look at him, look at him, look at him. Fucking look at Todd on the speed, look at fucking Roach strung out. These fuckers, I live with my mother's, man. One day I got lucky. Those fucking slogans, that ignore heroes. Yeah, I'm killer with ignore heroes. I'm fucking good with fucking the system. Waking up. This fucking idealistic fucking prick. Fucking over his kid, fucking over his exes, fucking over his mom, his fucking dad, and blaming the whole fucking world. It's your fault. Fucking punk rock victim.